It's like a dream, this moment in time. Now I see a bigger part of me. Now the world. Today, with the absence of your love cutting through me, run away, run away, run away. We could be together, run away.
Light goes out in the sky of a million stars.
I built this castle, now we are trapped on the throne. I'm sorry we're alone. I wrote my chapter, you'll turn the page when I'm gone. I hope you'll sing along. This is your.
You'll be coming out of mommy's stomach soon. I better do something quick if I'ma be able to support you. I can barely support me, but as long as you're healthy, that's all that matters for the time being. But obviously, assuming you will be, just thinking ahead, I'ma make it if it kills me. Let's see how far I can take it with this music. I'm getting sick of chasing this illusion. Sorry for sloppy writing, the pen in my hand is shaking. Please excuse me, dad's a little nervous, but at the same time excited. If I use the same energy while I'm saying rhymes and writing with the same passion and the same exact enthusiasm as I'm using in this letter, maybe they can feel me as I'm trying to build these castles out of sand, baby girl. For you to sit on the throne, I got plans, baby girl. Welcome to mom and dad's crazy world. Love, daddy, maple flavor kisses, buttered pancakes and syrup. You got your mama's personality, same eyes as I got. Her beautiful smile, but your ears are the same size as mine are. Sorry for that, little minor mishap. But you grow into them, baby, I'm on the grind now. I'm doing little shows, open mics, all nighters at studios. While I'm trying to keep the lights on, why does it seem like I'm so close to this dream? Yet so far, I just keep steering. I'ma turn into someone, I haven't the slightest clue what I'ma do if it falls.
Dear Haley.
Has opened up its door. I'm so much more than.